Hi there guys, Alexander the Simmer 2003 here, and today, I will do a rant on July 2021. Why? Because July 2021 has become an abomination to my life. And before I start, to anyone who likes this month, you know the drill. Without further ado, let's stop wasting time and get started with this rant. Oh my god. July 2021 has gone insane and became one of the demon worst months ever in my opinion. I will tell you reasons why. 1. On July 2nd, I went on a bluebird microbird to school, then I rode in a car to a hotel with my grandparents. 2. On July 3rd, I thought it was going to rain on 4th of July and ruin the fireworks show. 3. On July 4th, I was about to go to New York City, but I went to a big mall instead because too many people went there. 4. On July 6th, I went to school again. 5. On July 8th, I yelled at another student, and then I got into a lot of trouble. But I did not get punished in the afternoon. 6. On July 9th, I went on a trip to TJ Maxx and Dollar Tree, but I had to go to Max itemless because my parents only had $2. 7. On July 13th, I got into trouble and got beaten up over a chance to choose a person, how very sad, then my dad and mom prayed for me, which is a nice thing to do. 9. On July 15th, I got into trouble again just because of the fact that I would not earn a reward on Friday. That made me sad. Then my ESS clinician came up with a new rule and prayed for me, and I did not get grounded for it. 10. On July 22nd, I got distracted by a passenger van and got into trouble, then I got itchy and had to go home early as a result of it, that sucks. 11. On July 23rd, my field trip got cancelled and I got into giant trouble. How scary and disappointing. 12. On July 26th, I got distracted by another car and then got into trouble again, this is starting to annoy me. 13. On July 27th, it was my last day working on my Chromebook job for the freshmen. Then I got into extreme trouble because I gave a student a hard time to work, and that resulted in me getting left out, that really sucks. Then I was kept out of a chance to earn a reward as a result of it. That's sad. Thank God I gave her a sincere apology letter at the end of the day. 14. On July 29th, I played musical chairs. I was so close to winning, but someone sat faster than me. What a better player he is. He is such a pro. This is why I wanted to be friends with him in the first place. 15. On July 30th, I went on a field trip to Central Park and went on the swings. That was fun, then it was time to transition to a new field. How exciting. I tried bottle flips and it was hard. 16. On July 31st, I got a tummy ache from a blockage which it resulted in me going to a hospital on August 1st which it also led to a surgery on August 2nd and this got me connected to the IV. Thank God this month is over, thank God this month ended on July 31st at midnight, and thank God it's in the past now. I don't know who likes or hates this month, so I will let it be. July 2021 sucks, so does February 2021. June 2019 is 114 decillion 118 nonillion 110 octillion 100 septillion 121 sextillion 125 quintillion 135 quadrillion 128 trillion 123 billion 126 million 139,105 times better than July 2021. End of rant. So this is Alexander the Simmer's 2003 over and out.